driving around. Whereas here, it's just a lot of
Mine was three rotors in those great weather. And they started imposing a lot of that big train of little trains and calls back. And then they started imposing a lot of noise and stuff. For the rotary, the best possible is that the most
possible. Oh, yeah. No, that one is in the out.
But that's the last thing that occurs. The rotary is the most
possible. I don't know how to do that.
Yeah.
But from what I heard, I've just driven one long
They're very multi-pressing.
They have they're probably wild, but they're much lighter than me.
Yeah.
And of course, I mean, it's an electric one. But they just started, and they're like $3,000 for a basic setup. That's it.
Yeah, you just have a couple of things. Well, because the SP is kind of definitely in the
room as well. Okay. You still have
to the lead muffler will hit that. But you still have to have a weight. So they would get the motorized application based on the SP, and then they come to the SP. I mean, the other stipulation for motorized, you can't have any SP in the room. But what's the point of 16 minutes? So everybody is
practicing. So that car, a friend of mine who has one, irreplaceable seat, he has a bench seat, basically, two seats, where actually it's one piece, two seats, and it weighs 7 kilos, so I guess. Talk to fiber is amazing, but it's very, it's still adding weight to the muscle. And he's done, he didn't like the first thing at all, the last one.